KK English Channel.
Hello boys and girls, welcome back to KK English Channel. And now you're watching Year 1, Lesson 67, The Pizza. And what we are going to do is 1. Listen and mind the story. 2. Match at least 5 over 8 sentences to the pictures correctly. 3. Tick the correct boxes based on the picture. 今天我们要做什么呢? 首先 1. 你要一边聆听,一边模仿这个故事。 2. 能够正确的将至少5题的句子和图片进行配对。 Number 3. 根据图片在正确的格子里打勾。 Next, before we start our lesson, we need to learn a few words. 那在我们还没开始之前呢，我们要先学几个字。 Number 1. Where? 1, 2, 3. Where? 你知道这是什么意思吗? 那请看图片。 诶,他一直在看,到底在哪里呢? 啊,对了,where的意思就是指哪里哦? Number 2, hot 跟着我念,hot What is hot? 就是,哇,你看到飘很多的烟出来,对不对? 代表说它非常的热哦 所以hot就是指热的意思 Let's look at number 3 What have you got? 1, 2, 3 What have you got? 什么意思呢? 就是你有什么东西呢? And number 4 Please Please的意思就是 可以吗? 或者是拜托 OK,好 请跟着Mr. Tiong 再念一次 一二三 Where? Where? Number 2 Hot Hot Number 3 What have you got? Again What have you got? And the last one Please Please Very good Alright After this Let's look at the short video
Where's Misty? Pizza, my favorite.
Look at Misty.
Hey, that isn't fair. Pizza, please.
Sorry, we haven't got pizza.
Okay, sausages and peas, please.
Here you are.
Thank you.
Look! A new pizza, nice and hot.
Fantastic! What have you got?
We've got pizza, nice and hot.
Now, let's look at the picture one by one. This picture you can find in your Super My Book. 这个故事呢，你可以在你的 Super My Book 里面找到哦。那现在我们来看这些图片哦。Now let's look at the picture one by one. Let's look at picture number one. Who can you see in this picture? We got Whisper, Flash, and Thunder. 诶，我们有个 Super Friends 不见了哦。到底是谁呢？啊，他就是 Misty 了。 这时候呢,这个Thunder他就很惊讶,他就觉得很奇怪,诶?怎么?好像少了一个人了,对不对?那他就问问题咯,Where's Misty? 你还记得这个字吗? Where 这是指在哪里哦。So, where's Misty 的意思就是指 Misty 在哪里呢？所以他们三个都在找他，对不对？那好，来请跟着我一起念哦。Where's Misty? 到你念。Again, where's Misty? Very good. 那接下来我们来看第二张图片，那看看 Misty 到底跑去哪里了呢？Ah, she's over here, right? 那 Misty 用了她的 super power. 那还在这边呢，她一边走还一边讲话哦。Pizza, my favorite. 她就pizza 是我的最爱哦。好，那接下来我们来看 Misty 到底跑去哪里了呢？ Now, this is picture number 3. Let's look at the picture. Oh, so...Here is the Misty, right? 那你看 Misty 跑去了前面，对不对？那接下来我们来看他们究竟说了些什么呢？ Look at Misty. 好，你看 Misty 在这里耶。Look at 的意思就是看着，看着谁呢？看着 Misty. 好，来一起念哦。Look at Misty. Very good. 那接下来我们来看谁说话了呢？ Flash. Hey.That isn't fair. 那这个 isn't fair 我们之前学过了，那是不公平的哦。为什么不公平呢？因为他没有排队，他插队了，所以这个行为是不对的哦。小朋友请不可以学哦。好，请跟着我念。Hey, that isn't fair. Very good. Now let's look at picture number 4. OK, 这个 Misty 他虽然插队了，可是他还是很有礼貌的哦，请看 ，pizza please， 他讲我要 pizza， 可以吗？那你看这位厨房的阿姨，他就说 ，sorry， we haven't got pizza， 对不起哦，我们并没有 pizza， 因为他的 pizza 已经卖光了，最后一片 pizza 呢就已经被他前面的这位买走了。OK， 请跟着我念 ，pizza。Please. Sorry, we haven't got pizza. Very good. Next one. 所以你看，他没有 pizza 吃了，他就只好买别的东西喽。他就只好说 ，OK, sausages and peas, please. 他就说好吧，我只好买香肠和豌豆了。OK, let's look at picture number 6.And she say, "Here you are. Here you are. 这是哎，这是给你的。Then she say, "Thank you." 她会跟这个阿姨说谢谢哦。Next, now let's go to picture number 7. 哇，现在轮到了这三个 super friends 来了之后，哎，你看这个阿姨端出了什么来呢？哇，一个新的 pizza， 对不对？那我们来一起念哦，看看里面说了些什么呢 ？Again, look.你看，新鲜的 pizza 出来了。A new pizza. 一粒新的 pizza. Nice and hot. 又好又热哦。哇，你看还有烟飘出来的。Fantastic. 非常棒哦。OK, 那现在我们一起来念哦。Look. A new pizza. Nice and hot.Fantastic! 接下来他们每个人都可以吃到这个 pizza 了。We'll look at picture number 8. They go to find Misty. 他们接下来他们去找 Misty. 那 Misty 看他们来了之后呢，就跟他们说 What have you got? 你有些什么呢？啊，你看他们都有些什么？每个人的盘子上都有片 pizza， 所以你看他们都说 We have got pizza. Nice and hot. 我们都有 pizza.又好又热。So, let's read together. What have you got? We have got pizza. Nice and hot. Very good. Okay, boys and girls, did you understand the whole story? 那你会明白整个故事了吗？ Now, let's go to the next activity, which is you need to take out your writing book. your pencil and your rubber. 那准备好你的文具，还有你的 writing book。如果你没有 writing book 的话呢，你可以用你的备忘册。Turn to the new page， 请打开新的一面。Then write down A to H， 请写上 A 到 H 的题目。那等一下呢，你要回答的答案就是你要写上号码。哎，那个图片是什么号码呢？你就要把它号码写在 A B C 的旁边。每一题只有一个答案哦。Now let's go to the question A. Question A. That isn't fair. A. That isn't fair. So which one is your answer? Picture 2, 3, or 5? 答案是2, 3还是5呢？如果是5，请把5写在 A 的旁边。You need to answer in 3, 2, 1. Next question. Question B. Where is Misty? B. Where is Misty? Look at the picture. Is picture 1, picture 2, or picture 3? Please write down the number besides B. 请在 B 的旁边把你选的号码写下来。Three, two, one. Let's go to question C. Pizza, please. C. Pizza, please. So which one is your answer? Two, four, or eight? Three, two, one. 时间到。Question D.We have got pizza, nice and hot. We have got pizza, nice and hot. Here we got picture 1, 5, and 8. 3, 2, 1. Next questions. Question E. Pizza, my favorite. E. Pizza.My favorite. 3, 2, 1. Question F. Sausages and peas, please. F. Sausages and peas, please. Please write down your answer in 3, 2, 1. Next questions.G. Thank you. G. Thank you. When you will say thank you, please look at the picture. In 3, 2, 1. Time's up. The last questions. H. A new pizza. Nice and hot. H. A new pizza. Nice and hot.Is picture 1, 3, or 7? Time's up in 3, 2, 1. Okay, now let's... After this, let's check our answer. 现在我们一起来讨论答案哦。Take out your... 现在我们一起来讨论答案了。Now you need to take out your color pencil to markYour work. You can use blue or green color. 你可以用蓝色或者是青色的颜色笔来自己改哦。A. That isn't fair. 谁会说这句话呢？答案是 picture 3, Flash. 他会说，诶，那很不公平哦，因为 Misty 他插队了。B. Where is Misty?Misty 去了哪里呢？答案是 picture 1. 贪得找不到 Misty 了。Next, C, pizza, please. 我要 pizza, 可以吗？答案是 picture 4. Very good. Now let's go to question D. D, we have got pizza.Nice and hot. we 这是我们，我们就代表有很多人哦，两个、三个都可以。So it's picture A， 因为他们三个都有 pizza。Now let's go to question E。Pizza, my favorite。Pizza 是他最喜欢吃的东西，所以是 Misty picture two。Next one。Sausages and peas, please. 啊，他要找 sausage， 所以就是 picture five， 因为他指着香肠。Next, G, thank you. G, thank you. 他在说谢谢哦，就代表有人拿东西给你，对不对？ So it's picture six. H, a new pizza, nice and hot.So which picture shows you there's a new pizza? 哪一个图片有新的 pizza 呢？ Yes, it's picture 7. 都答对了吗？ Very good. Now let's go to the last activity. Hi class, now you need to turn to the new page in your writing book. Write down the day, L67, and the date. After this, you need tocopy down this table into your writing book. 接下来你当你写完上面东西之后，请你把这个图表也抄进你的 writing book 里面。那我们来看怎么样子做啊。Read and tick or cross. 读了句子之后打勾或者是打叉。所以你看呢， We need to refer to this picture. 请看这里的图片来打勾打叉。首先我们先看这里。I have got pizza. 我有pizza. So who have got pizza? This one is Misty. Did she got pizza? No, she don't have. So we need to put cross. How about Whisper? Yes, he has got. So we need to put tick. Flash, tick. And thunder, tick. So you need to read the sentence and refer to the picture. 请读了句子之后观察图片里面这个人到底有没有这个东西。如果你看不到不要紧，那这里会有一张比较大的图片给你看哦。 If you can't see over here, then you can refer to your Super My Book. 你也可以在你的 Super My Book 里面找到。 Please look at the picture carefully and do your best. That's all for today. Thank you and goodbye.